Thank you for joining us for Bethlehem Treasure. As our treasure seekers have discovered, true treasure can never be found in making money or having nice things, because it's only in knowing Jesus that a person becomes truly rich. In the book of Colossians, chapter 2, we get a glimpse of God's heart. I want you woven into a tapestry of love, in touch with everything there is to know of God. Then you will have minds confident and at rest, focused on Christ, God's great mystery. All the richest treasures of wisdom and knowledge are embedded in that mystery and nowhere else. Did you hear that? All the richest treasures are wrapped up in Christ. If you don't know Jesus, we urge you to turn your life over to Him today. When you do, you'll find Jesus to be the treasure your heart has always been looking for. And now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time for Gabrielle to try a heavenly banana split.